Well, hey, we're back in 7 Days to Die.
Hey, yo,
boys,
what's up?
Boys, I have learned so much.
Ryan, you played like a billion hours by yourself since we last played.
So
you
wrong have about so many jeans? Things. I do. Well, yeah, look at you. You got pants.
But not jeans.
Oh, I mean,
yeah,
my pants
denim.
Are made out of fucking
Ryan's
cotton.
Got so much denim wrapped around his face.
Do I have face cotton?
Yep.
You have a face cloth of sorts.
It's, I mean, hey, careful where you point that thing.
Sorry. Ooh, someone's got gun safety.
There's some hazmat boots in here and some aviator goggles.
Are we, how's your food doing? I'm 60.
I've got brown denim pants.
I have eaten enough to be healing, so I guess I have enough.
Where's my food?
I've got 0% food, 0% water. But is that like want or need? Is that
real bad, Michael?
You're in a bad way.
I got 42% food.
So I'm hungry and thirsty.
69 water. Yeah, Michael, you should get some.
I got water. You want some water?
Yeah, sure. Why not? It's also 106 degrees. A little warm.
It is a little toasty.
I'm gonna take off some clothes.
All right, here, Michael. This is not gonna be good. All right.
What's up?
What? I mean, it's not going to be great, but here's some old sham sandwiches.
Those will do it. Those will get that hunger up there.
I put some alcohol in the chest.
You're going to feel
this
good.
Fucking,
it's this bag right here on the ground.
How do I
hit Y on it?
Here we go. It's X. Come on.
No, it's Y.
I mean, it's X.
All right, hey, I've got an exploding crossbow somatic I'm going to put in the.
You got to pick them up off the ground.
No, yeah.
They're still next to your feet. There you go.
I got it. You were right. I kept opening my mouth.
Please. I have achievements in this game. About playing forever.
Oh my goodness!
Hey,
I have so many achievements.
This floating glass is still here.
Yeah, we can't. I
what
think
are we? Some kind of achievement hunter squad?
It's broken forever.
Suicide.
And then here's some water.
So funny.
All right. So what the hell was in that bag?
That old movie sham was sandwiches. Was there, put some water next to your foot, next to your right foot. It's spinning away. You need to catch it before it escapes.
Okay.
Scrap.
Yep. There it goes.
there you go.
Got it.
All right. You drink that water.
Okay. Yes, sir.
You eat those sandwiches.
There is an old sham sandwich there.
They're not going to go down well.
Well, if he gets sick, we'll find some golden rod. And...
All right. So,
who
Ryan.
Locked the door.
Ryan, you were telling me that it's bad to have wood when zombies attack. Like, the day 7 is not a good day.
Well, it's not going to be a good day for us in this house.
So,
no.
We should
get some spikes, though. We're all right. I mean, well, we're not all right.
Recipes.
They're gonna beat their way through this thing and our stuff.
Yeah, we got a bunch of spikes, but how do I make cobblestone? That's what I'm curious.
You know, it's funny, but
it's
I never actually.
Curious.
Okay,
I got a cobblestone
who opened
frame.
The door? Who opened the door?
No
cobblestone
one.
Frame.
Can you unlock it, please?
Well, I don't know. I can just open it. It says use.
Hey, I just died. By the way,
what?
All right, he just fell over.
Michael,
he starved to death.
I mean, I just ate 3 fucking sandwiches. I didn't starve.
Maybe you dehydrated
to
death?
I ate all 3 sandwiches, then drank a sip of the water that Ryan gave me, and I died.
Did he poison it?
I don't know what to tell you.
I mean, it was
literally
old, rotten sandwiches. It was poison, yes.
3 sandwiches, took a drink of the water, and I fucking died.
Well, at least you're spawning here with all your
sad
stuff.
Sad that we wasted the water.
Okay,
and the sandwiches.
Daytime. Hey,
no one freak out, but I'm going
to
knock down this wall.
Okay.
I'm going to put up a cobblestone and see what I can do.
So, what the fuck? Oh, that must be.
God damn it. I died like that last part,
right.
Too.
Ooh, we need to.
What the hell am I looking at?
Oh, I gotta re-equip all my stuff.
There's a rabbit stuck in this here.
Alright, I'm gonna drop
kill it,
this.
Skin it.
Okay, now, can I upgrade it? How do you upgrade? Is it left? Okay, there we go.
What should I hit it with, Ryan?
I need something.
Okay.
I need.
So, to make a furnace, which is kind of our next big thing, we need some leather, mainly.
Alright, I left. There's a hole in our thing now.
Sure. Why wouldn't there be?
Because you shouldn't have that.
And
he's right.
A lot of spikes would help too.
Yeah.
The big ones, the heavy ones. Let's make a lot of the heavy
ones. I'm trying to repair these spikes, but oh, there we go. They don't all need to be repaired, apparently.
No, if they're bloody, if they need to be repaired.
That was fucking
but
bullshit.
This one is bloody and I can't repair it.
Sometimes it's just hard to hit it.
I'm nervous I'm gonna get too close.
As I still have this TV,
it'll spike you. It'll spike you real good.
Anybody who wants to watch TV?
I'm doing the wall. That's the wall. That's
Jeremy,
the wall.
You wanna be animal killer?
I've already killed a rabbit and a deer, my friend.
Nice. Need that food.
Oh, I'm getting it. I'm gonna smell so great to these zombies.
I have antibiotics if somebody needs them.
We will. Keep an eye out for that noontime drop.
Right. Stone axe craft.
Got some wood.
Break this rock a little bit
more. Oh, by the way, there's a great perk to get as soon as you can.
Yeah?
It just makes all your mining tools do like 20% more damage
ooh,
to things.
Ooh, that's awesome.
So, yeah, if you get tired of having to break open the safe for like an hour,
I sure
it makes
am.
It go way faster. We'll worry about that once somebody has some points.
If someone could figure out how I can make cobblestone, that'd be great.
Yeah, just find it in the crafting menu.
Alright, crafting menu. Cobblestone. I got cobblestone frame ramp.
There you go. Just make some of that.
I made the frame, but then it was like it required more stuff, and I don't know what to use.
What does it want?
It was flashing with something, but I'm not sure what it is. Like, it's at the front. Like, there's a hole in the front, Ryan. Or you can just look at my screen where I'm not even close to it.
Here, look. Okay, here. I'll come back.
Guys, please.
Here, Ryan. Look,
Be civil here, all right?
Yes, okay. So if I do...
Yeah.
What is that?
Jeremy, we're fucking falling apart here.
Yeah, it doesn't sound good.
Right, we need a furnace. We need a furnace.
I think a furnace to make that.
All right, I think we need a furnace.
I'm
just over here barely alive
Ryan,
still.
Jeremy,
I'm just getting dressed, okay?
You go knock out the furnace, Ryan.
I'm working on furnace.
I'm gonna make more spikes around the house.
We just need animal hide. How much animal hide do we have?
I don't know.
There's a bunch in one of the chests, and
I'll
have more.
The chest, because I'm back at the base.
We need
20. There's some in the chest. I don't know how much is in there. In one of them, anyways.
I'm looking.
Whacking rocks.
You whacking off over there?
I'm whacking those rocks.
Animal hide there.
I whacked a bunch of rocks. I'm getting iron.
I got some iron. Whoa, there's a skeleton of some nature here.
Four arrows.
Skeleton?
Yeah.
Of some nature.
Diseased body.
Squacking the rock. Whacking the rock.
What the hell is that? Oh, we've got 9 animal hide in one of the chests.
Gonna need a lot more than that.
I have like 2 or 3 on me right now. Okay. I'll try and get more.
I need you to keep getting those.
I will stop getting iron then.
Oh, man, I broke my pickaxe.
Let's all find dead animals. Check the other chests. Make sure there's not like...
How do we find dead animals? Basics. Where's a good spot to look?
Well, you find live animals and you make them dead.
All right. True. I've got... What's good for
the
killing animals?
The way God intended.
Because I have a fucking club.
An arrow. A bow.
All right. Kind of what's a good way to make arrows?
Oh, God.
Jesus, Ryan.
Shitty bow on me.
You need feathers for arrows.
Feathers.
I think we've got some.
I put a schematic for an exploding crossbow thing.
That'll hurt the animal. We need that meat.
In one of the chests.
We do want to hurt the animal. Actually, we don't want to hurt the meat.
That'd work, but they're not easy to make, I will say.
My skill in construction tools is now level 29.
You just want to keep leveling shit up so you can level up your character and use them points.
Feathers? Are you in here?
I think that's Ryan running into the distance there.
I don't even have any
I'm looking for more feathers.
I don't even have a fucking single arrow.
On the rocks today.
All
right. Jack, you're really feeling it right now, man.
No shit.
He's whacking
away. This big ass rock here. I'm trying to knock it out of the way so we can clear out some space.
And put up one of those
more spikes.
This is unfortunate.
Bars, they call them, Jack. BARs.
Jeremy, look at this shit.
Big ass rocks. What's up?
Big ass rocks.
Why is this chunk out of our house missing?
Rodents of unusual size. Because
I took it.
Did you?
Yeah, it's my friend. His name is Howard.
Is the one by the door?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one I was trying to make a cobblestone thing, but I need a furnace in order to make the stuff for a cobblestone. So I'll swap it out if necessary, but for now it's just kind of
saying it's a hole right in our front door.
Get some good airflow in
it's
there.
It's
literally...
We got hours before it's time for...
It's 8 a.m. 8 a.m. We're fine.
Okay. There's an animal.
Get it. What kind of animal?
I'm going to go bird hunting.
Oh, a deer.
I need
Ryan.
Is he a drummer?
Anima.
Yes, run towards
drums. Drums.
I wish I had a hunting knife.
Boom, boom, boom.
All right. Can rocks fall on you?
Sure can.
If you break the stuff under them.
Will it hurt me if it falls on top of me?
It sure
sounds
will.
Like it would.
Too many rocks.
All right, I brought down a deer.
Oh, I thought that was,
got to
that was
knock
a deer.
Down
sure
too
wasn't,
many rocks. Too many rocks.
Stone axe, not the best way to get good stuff out of a deer.
Oh.
No?
No, but it's all I got.
Knife, I imagine?
I have a knife. Should I be using that?
Yes, absolutely.
Ooh.
A hunting knife?
Like a hunting knife, yes. Carving knife.
Oh, God, that scared me.
Some sort of knife.
I got a zombie really just fucking with me here.
Knocking on the rocks.
Really fucking up my day. Unfortunately, I used up all my arrows. Gotta find some feathers.
Oh, that was a miss. That was a wasted arrow right there.
I put away all my fucking plant fibers.
Then eventually, the best place to find the nests and shit is like in the desert or the Badlands where there's just nothing. There's no ground cover.
Yeah, it's true.
I'm just making this easy for the editor. Hey, editor, it's going to be me whacking on this rock for the next 10 minutes.
There you go. Whacking on rocks.
I think he's going to rack.
Yep.
Yep.
He's going to rack foot.
Sorry.
Come here.
Shit got real loud where I am.
Gotta rack this rock.
I am fucking whacking this chicken with a club.
Oh, good. Those are good for feathers.
Whack the cock.
Boom. That zombie saw me do it, though, and he's
pissed.
Ow,
out of it.
Ow, 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 let me run, I'm stunned.
You gotta beat the devil out of it.
stones for days.
Beat the devil right out.
I have so many stones.
If you shoot a gun, will people hear it?
Oh yeah,
probably. Will they come from really far away?
I will.
I'll hear it.
I'll come running if you shoot a gun.
I shot a gun.
Seriously.
Ooh, level six. I got five skill points to spend.
Nice.
As you said it.
So wait, I need 10 for something, Ryan. What was it? I need 10 for?
That's actually, I was wrong. We don't need leather yet. We need, we just need the straight animal hides.
Straight animal hides.
But you can upgrade the, if you go to, let me find the right thing. Under the crafting/miscellaneous.
Crafting/miscellaneous.
Holy shit, dude.
Tools and craps.
Miner 69er.
Miner 69er.
It makes all the mining tools do way more.
To get a kill?
I used a
knife to cut up the fucking chicken.
Yeah.
Gave me like 54 feathers.
Crafting miscellaneous?
I'm sorry?
Yeah. Knives are the way to go.
That's awesome.
For like arrows?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh bear.
Please make some arrows.
Oh bear.
Ryan, think of how many fucking pieces of hide you can get. Think of how many feathers you can get from that bear.
I need 10 points,
Ryan. Bear, eat me.
10 points for that perk, by the way. I only have 5.
I don't want to be in a bear.
I don't want to be a pirate.
You know what? You're right, though, Jeremy.
Oh, there's so many ostriches.
Fuck off.
There's no reason to fear the bear.
Right.
What about the Reaper?
You gotta be afraid
really
of that.
Really should
man.
Fear the Reaper. The
oh,
Reaper
there's a there's an elk
problems.
Or something that I can't kill because I have no arrows.
Oh, where are you? Oh, actually,
yeah. Keep an eye on it and lead Jeremy to it.
If somebody wants to come to me,
yeah.
He's running away. He's bouncing all over the place.
All I want to do is come to you. Hang on.
All I want to do is zoom.
Hang on. Let me find out what color you are, Michael. You're yellow.
I gotta have more cowbell.
Am I yellow?
Yep.
Well, to you.
Wow, I'm making,
on my map you are.
Okay.
I kind of want to leave this. I'm making some like fine art. This one rock is just floating in the air.
That's pretty fine.
Thank you.
What is that? Kill the wabbit.
Kill the wabbit.
Well, I kind of want that deer.
This guy's right in front
of me.
Okay, then I'm still going to head towards Michael because the deer is more important.
Just tell me if you're not because I'm chasing him for no reason. I can also shoot him in the head. I can club him.
Fucking destroy
him. Talking about Jeremy?
I assume an arrow is better than a bullet to the head.
Well, you could just pop him in the head.
I should have been trying.
But you should let me cut him up with the knife.
Absolutely.
Did you pop him?
Not yet.
Run away from the bear! Run away from the bear! The bear's chasing me! What's step two of the plan with the bear?
I'm getting hit by a fucking zombie, god damn it.
Oh shit, now I'm overheating too.
Right.
Hey, I have 10 skill points to spend.
Nice. You should do that miner 69er thing.
I could do that miner 69er thing.
It's good. Once you get mining tools.
Ooh, I don't have any of those.
Oh, we will in just a minute.
Can I get one more?
Oh, this bear.
Still running.
Can I believe this?
Oh, Michael, I saw it on your screen.
Like right in the head or the neck.
That was in the neck.
So he's down. If you want to come over here,
I'm still heading towards you.
If anyone comes back to the house, I want to show off my stone sculpture before
the bear hit me.
You're still 200 meters away from me.
Oh, the bear hit me. That hurt.
How you doing, Ryan?
The bear hit me.
Yeah.
Hey, Ryan, did the bear hit you?
The bear hit me.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Burt Reynolds saved me.
All right. So, not sure where the hell it is.
Got a lot of reach, that bear.
Really, Michael? I see you, Michael.
Well, I turned to kill a zombie. Oh, there it is. Okay. I turned to kill a zombie, and I lost
Speaking
it,
of
I,
which,
I
I'm going over to the deer. There's a zombie chasing me, I think.
Sup?
Oh, my God, Ryan. Why? Why'd you bring it over here?
Are you here, too?
What? Yes.
Where? Where?
Oh, help me.
Where?
Help me kill the bear. Help
Where's
me kill
the bear?
The bear.
Hang on.
The bear wants me.
Oh, there it is. Yep. All right.
He's dead. He's dead.
Okay. I was going to shoot him.
Oh, I just popped him twice with my pistol.
There's another deer over there, too.
Yeah, I see it. I'm going to run the bear down.
Run the beer?
Deer?
I'm going to run the beer down.
There's
Dude,
a new
if you
fucking,
can catch me a wild
creature.
Beer,
dude,
I would love that.
Jeremy's skinning
there is beer in this game, actually.
Jeremy's skinning a fucking bear. That's got to be worth a shitload of meat. Jeremy, you're going to want to hurry up. There's like 6 zombies behind you.
Kill the zombies.
Right, there's a zombie behind you, too, Michael.
All right. There's a kill the zombies. Who would think I am? You?
Oh,
whoops.
Fucking missed that
got
shot.
Got a few bullets. That's it. The deer's over here, Jeremy. It's right behind you.
Hold on. I'm dealing with All right, that one's dead. Holy fuck. Oh my god, Michael.
What happened? Oh god, I hear shots.
Got him.
Shots fired.
There's like 10 zombies over here.
I should put that away.
Hey, I got an achievement.
Oh, what was it?
Is she dead?
I killed my 10th zombie.
Yeah, she's dead.
Congratulations.
God damn it! I'm panicking when they get really close to me.
All right, I'll come help. And I'm gonna go ahead and skin this deer because we'll never find it again, and then I'll come back and help. Did you get all the good stuff out of the bear though?
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
Bear he got.
Michael, you gotta move.
I'm good. I fucking killed these two bitches. Oh, you got that guy? Nice.
Wow. Right.
Now we're good to skin that last
All right, cool.
Deer.
We got there's one more walking over there, but I'll
no, right here.
I'll deal with
this one.
Hold on.
Oh, you mean zombie?
There's one more zombie over there. Okay, cool.
He's
fine. I will get started on this.
He's fine. He's far as shit. Keep an eye on this jabroni. We could also check that house too if you want. Since
yeah.
We're right next to it.
Not a great house.
Okay, my knife is broken now though.
Oh, that's
I gotta repair
a shame.
It.
Ow, he punched
Chill and miscellaneous crafting is now 18.
Here, just back up, Mike. I'll get him in the face. There you go. Oh, what's, hit him while he's down.
I think he's dead.
Hit him while he's down.
Now he's dead.
Oh, is he still alive?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
The big All boys right. take a little extra. We gotta be real close on the hides.
Take some pain pills.
I need to read the correct book.
To do what?
To repair my knife.
Yeah.
Also, I am currently holding 30 animal hides.
Oh, Jesus. We're there. All right, let's go make a forge.
Oh, plane.
Forge.
Oh, okay.
Plane.
Okay, okay.
Right there. Oh, it's right next to us. I'm going for it.
It is not right next to
well,
us.
Well, it's not that far.
Away. Well, Michael, you want to go for it and then
I'll just,
Ryan
I'll
will head back?
Okay. Michael, open your map.
Yeah.
And you'll see it on the map and hit Y right over where it is. And put a quick waypoint there. Otherwise, you'll lose it once it's
Right, yeah. Dude, Ryan, when I was playing this game, like three of them were just in the middle of an ocean. Sucked.
Well, they're safe from zombies.
Yeah, but you gotta dive down, like, try and open it before you run
waypoint
out of
money.
Oh, they don't float.
They do not float.
Are you playing with a, like, a randomly generated, or?
Yes.
Okay. Ooh, oh, we're about to make so much awesome stuff.
All right, heading back to Dikaza.
All right, Jeremy, I want to show you my sculpture.
Okay.
So I can finally destroy it now.
All right, Picasso, hang on.
He's an art guy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He probably made a sculpture,
too. That's the ear one, right?
It'll never amount to a thing.
Come on, baby, don't fear the reaper.
Oh, Matt's online. Get your dicks out.
Dicks out for Harambe.
What the hell is this stuff with Harambe? Is that the gorilla that got offed?
Oh, that
Everybody's
was his name?
So hot and bothered about Harambe.
They always are.
Maybe Harambe deserved it.
All right, Ryan. That's why they're so hot about it.
I don't know.
Like
I just don't know. I don't know if enough
I'm
about the situation.
I'm pretty sure it's universally agreed that he did not deserve it. And that's
you
kind
drag
of
one kid through
kind of
the water
the
by his ankle, and all of a sudden you're a monster.
Well, somebody fell in or something, jumped in, right? That started the whole
did.
Fucking
a kid
thing.
A 10-year-old kid did.
Started the whole thing.
And
then
like a
9-million-pound
gorilla grabbed him by his ankle and ran
That'll
around
That'll do it.
Him.
That'll do it.
Yeah.
All right. Jeremy, you want to throw the hide down
Nine
here in one
million
of these
pounds.
Chests?
Yeah, I'll throw it.
Not
over
that
here.
One.
Are you guys
that's
in the
gun
house?
Chest.
Hey, guys, come real quick. I want to show you something.
Okay.
Come here. I'm going to throw it in here, Ryan.
I don't even need yours.
Outside.
I was wrong.
Come here. You don't need my hide?
Because I got enough
along.
Of my own.
Look at my sculpture over here, Ryan. My stone sculpture.
Along. You mean this rock thing?
Yes.
Look at it.
The...
You mean this rock thing?
No, look at it.
Whoa. I hear a zombie.
Thank God it's the middle of the day. I'd be shitting my pants out here.
Look at it, Ryan.
Yeah, no, it's nice.
It's barely on.
Jeremy.
Yo.
Jack's gone rock crazy.
Yeah, he's a little nuts.
Jeremy, look at my rock.
Nope.
Please look at my rock.
Yeah, okay. Hang on.
Way to go, champ. Good job, buddy.
So I could, like, iron reinforce some of these walls if we wanted.
Well, a lot of them are iron reinforced.
Well, I mean, more
that'll
of them.
Help. A little.
Did anybody seal that hole in yet?
Nope.
The front door?
Well, I'm waiting on the forge to see if maybe I can,
just saying.
All right, I'm working on...
Night will come and we will die when they just crawl through that hole.
Jack,
look at my fucking skull.
Jack, I'm making the house
Oh, are you
back.
Looking at his rock?
I'm not.
Something?
Look at my rock. Forge, we need... Okay, I'm going to need clay, which
Bacon?
I swear I got some. No, just the regular
been
kind.
Been seen for years.
Is that true? I thought he was a senator now or something.
I don't know. What? Is he a senator?
Wasn't he?
I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure he was a senator.
Yeah, I think he was
point.
A state senator.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I didn't say he was
That's
a good
like the,
senator.
It's like the office. Like, oh, yeah, I'm the senator's wife.
No, it's state, exactly state like senator. The office. Yes. Mr. Senator.
Oh, there geez. We go.
Oh, sweet.
There's iron cladding some of the house.
Dude, I like being on box duty.
Well, see, don't do that, Jeremy.
Yeah, Jeremy, we're going to replace all that shit anyway.
No,
we're
pulling it down.
Right,
yeah, we are.
See.
We literally are.
That's
it's
what I'm working
happen.
On. So this, why do you think I've been chopping on that rock?
This by far is the
shittiest
supply crate yet.
Yeah,
we've
what was
got
that?
An AK-47 receiver,
nice.
Rocket launcher parts,
nice.
AK-47 parts.
Love it.
And a buy the farm challenge.
Oh, that's cool.
I don't know what that means.
You get like a skill point, I think, if you do it. Oh, that's something else we should turn up.
Oh, I get 10 skill points, Ryan.
Nice.
I can do my thing. The miner 69er.
How the fuck did you get 10 skill points already? You
making
level
up. Lots and lots of shit.
Damn, yeah, by dude. The way, if you have extra wood, just fucking start making spikes.
Yeah.
It'll just level up your.
I should do that. I have 82 pieces of wood.
That's not a lot. Trap,
well, it's more than none.
It is more than none. Also, significantly more than none.
I'm going to head on up to the river and fill up some bottles.
That's a great idea.
Ryan.
Yes.
Jeremy.
What?
By the
my stone structures yet?
Oh, God. Zoms.
Are you zombed-in?
There's like three outside the house.
Oh, yeah, there's a creepy dude. Like, okay. He's like a punching dude.
A punching dude? All right, you got him?
Oh, there's a bunch of them.
Oh, his head's gone.
Did we just find a horde?
Jeremy, look to your right.
Is it your rock?
Look at it. Look at it. It's just like,
it looks beautiful,
it's
Jack. Like
a, it's a point, not a point. There is literally one health
kill
left in that lower
animals.
One.
Kill some animals. Okay.
All right, you guys have seen it. Michael, you'll have to watch the video.
And there it goes. Look at it go.
You'll have to watch the video.
Oh,
I,
son
I
of a bitch.
Will.
Did it break your spikes?
No, it didn't break the spikes, but it just like it fell down and then landed. Now I gotta break this.
All right, Jack, here. Yeah, no, it stays there. It doesn't just evaporate.
Oh, it's easier though. There's only 100.
Here's 21 wood, giant wood log spikes.
Oh, great. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna throw them near me.
It's right there on the ground behind you. Better
oh,
grab
yes.
Quick, though. They will disappear.
That zombie gave me 4 bottled right water.
Thank you, Ryan.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm.
For the defense of the home.
For the Shire. Right.
We should be real close. What am I missing?
How
now?
The fuck?
Forge. We can build it. Here we go.
Do it.
Build the forge.
And then we get cobblestone and we can really make our house sparkle.
Sort of potentially survivable. I wouldn't put too many of those spikes down though, because it's going to be hard to get to the back wall. Why should we just tear the stairs down?
I'm overheating.
I don't know why there was a duffel bag there, but I'm happy I found it.
Oh wait, the fire's on. Who left the fire on?
No one. It was cooking. I was cooking a bunch of meat.
So you were.
Where are the spikes?
I want to make sure we're fed, Ryan.
How in the fuck do I remove the goddamn waypoint now?
I hear you, zombie. Oh, you just on the map at the top right.
I hit remove.
Yeah.
It's still there.
Sometimes it's a little tricky.
Oh, all right. Well, there it stays.
For now, maybe you just need to remember that spot.
I just hit both remove waypoints.
All right.
The one on the left doesn't do it.
We've got one layer of heavy wood spikes and then one layer of small wood spikes right now.
Oh, nice.
And put more.
Time to start the next one.
Yep.
Eat.
I'm also overheating. I've got 103 temperature.
That's not good.
Dude, cool.
Take off some
man.
Clothes.
All right, hang on. Let me get
stripped down, Jack.
Get brisk.
How do you make the spikes?
It's in traps.
Gotcha.
That's a good look.
Nom, nom,
there it is.
Oof, that's a lot of spikes.
Nom, 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 nom. Off the fire.
Go.
All right, where should I put this forge?
20 spikes coming up.
I don't have a lot of confidence in
do
this.
Do the heavy wood ones, Michael?
Surviving,
like the log ones.
Ryan, come on.
I mean, it's, if you want to be honest.
Well, too late. And chop this tree down like a fucking man.
Oh, I got one more.
Yeah, take that tree. Don't need you. Get the hell out of here.
Right, I'm cooling off.
Get out of my fucking face. Hmm.
No, not here.
Uh-oh, 100 degrees.
Is it not in the forge? Where do you make cobblestone? Hmm. What is all that noise?
I think it's Jack cutting
down
trees.
I'm knocking
trees. Considering I hear Jack going,
Jack, you can just make cobblestone with all you need is rock and clay.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do we have clay?
You just dig.
I do.
The clay is just from a dig?
There's clay over here. I'll show you where you can get it.
All right.
Come over here. Let me
finish this tree.
This shit is clay.
Hang on one second.
You're going to want to use a shovel.
How do you make the other
shovel,
spikes you were talking
Perfect.
About, Jack?
It's near the other one. It's called log spikes. I think it's like 30 wood pieces to make one.
Wood log spike, you
that
mean?
Sounds
yeah,
right.
Those are the tough ones.
Yeah, they're a little bit meatier. I got one layer of that, and then I got one layer of the shitty stuff, and then I'm working on the second layer
of
that.
I can make that crap.
Beautiful. That'll level up your miscellaneous crafting skill and get you some
Ryan, what color are you?
I don't know to you.
Are you
the naked guy that just ran past me?
Hello, there's Jeremy.
No, I'm over here.
You're the naked guy.
I'm the one in the hole.
Hello.
Of course you are.
Damn it. Didn't mean to say that, actually. That was it. You're going to want to make a stone shovel to do it.
All right, so dig right there. So hang on.
To get clay. I'm making some cobblestone right now.
Jack, I'm going to go ahead and upgrade the spikes.
We're going to need to throw the iron into the forge so we can start making iron tools.
Timber!
I don't have room for shit. Hang on. What should I drop? Ryan, do you want an arrowhead?
Sure.
All right, I'm going to drop this glass pane, actually.
You stay over there. Don't mind me. I'm chopping this fucking tree, man. Oh, dude, my skill in miscellaneous crafting.
I need
level 5.
Fuel.
Like, that's really low.
That's all right,
Michael.
Just means you got room to grow.
It sure does. I like the way you're thinking. If somebody like power leveled me, I'd level up like a million times in a second. Somebody have like an end game tree I can cut?
Oh.
Okay, so I'm gonna go to tools.
I'm now level 4.
Basics.
Ta-da. What?
Not favorites.
Life.
Oh. You have a life level? Is that a thing?
Yeah, you got like a global level. Every, I think like 10 sub or skill level ups you get, you.
I'm level 4. How the hell was I already level 4?
Alright, where's clay?
Well, it
doesn't seem right.
I've got crushed sand.
Jack, we have our first cobblestone piece.
Yay!
Alright.
Oh god, Ryan, I have 450 pieces of wood now.
Have I been picking up crushed sand?
I don't know. Could possibly.
But it said clay. Oh, there it is.
Ryan, what has he been picking up, damn it?
I don't know.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Just beautiful.
I'm starting to feel better. I'm starting to feel better about our chances of surviving.
Yeah?
Okay. Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, nice. You're upgrading these things, Jeremy?
Yeah, look at those spikes.
Oh, these look awesome. Good job.
All right, I'm going to run back to you guys now.
Dude, these are serious spikes now.
Oh, my God. I said that and I just realized it's almost 6 o'clock.
That's fine. It's still day 5. Yeah. Available now on RoosterTeeth.com.
It's until, you're actually, it's still daytime until 10 o'clock.
It's 16-hour days, so.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to start. I'm gonna start knocking down the house and replacing it with cobblestone.
You are now level 7.
Railroad.
I've been knocking on the house thingy.
I'm making. Oh, I got. Who wants some iron tools?
Oh, I can use some.
What do you want?
Iron pickaxe or iron hammer would be great.
Are all you guys at the house or near the house?
Yes, we're at the house.
Okay. I need wood. Hold on, let me get wood.
I have a fuck ton of wood.
Oh, we're about to do so much damage to shit. And it's only a very short jump to steel.
Nice. Okay.
There we go. Put that in there.
Basically, someone just has to buy steel.
And then I go. Wait. Well, okay. How do we make cobblestone, Ryan?
It's just in the. Once you have.
Is it building?
Let me double check. I forget exactly. Yes.
Cobblestone.
Ah, frame.
Oh wait, no. Sorry. It may be under. It's resources.
Every time I stop, I get punched
under resources.
In the back of the
just cobblestone.
Cobblestone rocks.
There you go. It takes like 3 times to fill up the block.
No room in crafting inventory. Shit. Bullet casings. I don't need bullet casings.
No, save those.
Oh, well, they're on the ground in front of the house.
Those are hard to come by.
All right, well,
until you find calipers.
Good to know. Because I probably ditched a bunch.
Favorite
That's one of the hardest things to get in this game is shit to make bullets with.
Well, we will keep that in mind now.
So brass.
I will stop throwing them in that hole in the back.
Yes, that's bad. Brass and calipers are very important. By the way, our order of spikes here might be a little backwards.
That's Why is that?
You wanted the weak stuff first, but we built the weak stuff first. We can knock out the smaller stuff. Hey, I got an achievement.
There you go.
Benjamin Franklin. What does that mean? Craft 500 items. Oh,
nice.
Benjamin Franklin was known for crafting lumps of clay and wood spikes.
Yeah.
He was,
And his dick into women.
That's true.
He crafted the shit out of his dick
He crafted
into
a couple of kids as well.
So, Ryan.
Bastards.
By upgrading the log spikes, does it make them do more damage, or they just
last
longer?
It makes them last longer.
Okay.
I think that's all it does.
I want to see what one of these looks like.
Oh,
Jack.
Sir?
Look at this spike.
Ooh, it's got metal on top of it.
How mean is that?
Do you have any more iron?
Yeah.
Jeremy?
I got a bunch.
You want to come bung it into the forge?
Sure
or
do.
Or at least some of it.
If only someone didn't upgrade all these goddamn things with iron.
Dude, you should tell that person to fuck off.
Construction tools, now level 32.
Alright, I bunged it in there.
Nice.
I'm gonna go get even more water. Oh, let me cook the rest of the meat that I'm carrying before I leave. That looks cool, Jack.
The cobblestone?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can work on that through the night. That will be something safe to do.
I'm still running back.
Crafting, tools.
I'm gonna bring a lot of spikes with me. I hope you want them.
Iron pickaxe. There we go.
Alright, I'm cooking even more of that steak. There's 4 more in one of the chests. So.
Actually, hold off on that for a second. Let me I'll cancel
please
it.
Please prepare to receive my spikes.
You can do more
justice.
Than one at once, you know that, right?
Nope.
Okay. we can make a grill and make grilled and set charred.
We're grilling or not.
Is that better for you?
It just costs less, like hydration.
I need food. I have 4% food right now.
There's some in the fire. Yeah.
Right, hang on a second. Let me knock down this last one.
Oh, I need a little bit of wawa.
I didn't make it. Why
did
I make
idea,
it?
That's a good idea, Jeremy. Take a sippy.
I'm going to fill up 6 more jars.
What's happening? Why am I not making a grill?
I'll take another sippy. All
right. Oh, so there's meat in here?
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, 92% water. I love it.
Charred meat. Throw some nails in the ground.
Glass.
If I could see another deer while I'm out here, I would love that.
25
minutes. Man, you said that and I saw one.
I can't make a grill for some reason. Oh, we need an anvil. Got
to
make an anvil.
there it goes.
Oh,
you want to come skin it? How far? Away
I don't
are
have
you?
A knife anymore.
Oh, did, well, you don't have the box. You don't have the recipe to repair it, right?
Yeah, I need like it says I need to read the correct right. book.
I'll just skin it then myself.
Let me see if I. Or wait. Do I know it? I don't. No, I don't.
Do anything? Can I do anything to it?
I don't have.
You gotta hit it with an axe.
Okay. Sorry, buddy. This seems a bit barbaric.
No, that's how you cut up a deer.
You just smash it.
This is fucking brutal. I'm just wailing its rib cage.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Oh, it sounds like a bongo drum too.
Oh, that was
now
water.
Now it's a corpse.
Yep.
Or now it's
it has nothing left
bones,
to give you.
I guess I should say it was a corpse.
Bones.
I had murky water. Yeah, there we go.
All right, I am putting 8. Oh no, don't drink that.
A 2-hour warning. Till the danger zone.
Danger zone!
Good to know. I'm gonna continue my journey.
2.5 hours, really.
How far away am I?
Alright, I put 8 murky water in the
close
chest.
To shit. Nice.
I'm gonna venture out.
There's 4 cooking right now.
Okay. I'm gonna venture out, see if I can
who's
find
chopping over
else
here? Who's chopping?
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
You guys grabbing some iron?
Ooh. I'm watching Ryan bust
some
a rock.
Rocks and some iron so we can make some more cobblestone.
I have a lot of iron.
I'll help, too.
Do I look cool? I'm hitting this rock.
We need to put a lot of the iron in the forge.
Wait, is the forge up? I didn't even see
yeah,
it.
It's yeah, it's up.
Okay, hang on. Let me knock down this wall that someone built.
Jack, I don't know why you keep yelling about stuff.
If you use an iron pickaxe, it actually will rip the iron off there faster.
Will it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I just broke my thing. So, do you have iron pickaxes somewhere?
I can make you one if you come over here to me.
Are you, where are you right now?
Oh, what should I use my 10 skill points on, Ryan?
If you've done the Miner 69er.
Michael?
I have not, so let me do that.
That'd be good to do. Because that makes you rip these rocks apart faster once you're using
Ryan, hello?
Hello?
Oh, that one's only 5? Okay, I can do that.
Crafting it. Yeah, 37
oh,
more seconds.
No, I'll make some cobblestone rock.
How do you forge iron? What do you do with it?
From the forge, you just make forged iron.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, you just go to resources and make forged iron. I've got 9 of it right now if you want some.
I'm good. I should
do
be
need a? Do you need a schematic in order to cobblestone rock? Or iron pickaxe?
No. You just need to be... You need wood and forged iron.
Is the forge in the... Is that a thing in the house or is that in our
yeah, it's in the house now.
Okay, so I figured.
Here you go, Jack.
Sir?
Brand new level 62 iron pickaxe.
Damn. Oh,
give me that.
You're strong.
God. Okay.
Nice.
All right. Hour and a half.
All right. Forged
make your
iron.
Final selections and please move towards the exit.
Head in back to the house or I'll slowly turn it into a cobblestone house.
It's a good song.
Thank you.
I've been forging all
whoa,
the
whoa,
iron.
Whoa. Careful.
Whoa, okay. So only the iron knocks off fast.
Yes, and then you want to
switch to a wooden one. Okay.
If you switch to like the optimal thing to do is use an iron axe for wood and an iron pickaxe for I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Yeah, you are.
I'm burning up.
I think I'm on fire as well.
Yep, you sure are. Drink some water.
Man, you guys are great.
Like, I'm just here. I'm just wailing on the wall. I mean, all right, and Michael on fire.
Yeah, it's it happens. Okay, so. I got a fucking ton of these wooden spikes.
I've
got 37.
Well, if you want to start putting them outside, just keep circling the house.
Oh, I can do that, sure.
Your skill in mining tools now level 3.
Nice, dude.
All right, what else can we make here? I need to make an anvil.
I'm just going to sit here and make some arrows.
God, this is so fucking stupid.
All right,
what?
Now,
our setup?
Spikes out here.
Dude, nothing's going to get fucking near us.
Lots of things are going to get near us. It's gonna be real bad.
Yeah, but a lot will die along the way.
That's all we can hope for. Lot of corpses lining this place. Fuck, this is so stupid looking.
If by stupid you mean awesome, then yes.
Yes.
All right, I'm putting the forged iron.
That's probably what he meant.
You could use those words.
Here. Here, Jack, do you want to just work on iron? I got an iron axe. I can just hack these down.
Oh, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Whoa, don't break that. Don't break that. Don't break that. Because can't we just reinforce it with cobblestone?
I don't think so. I think you need a cobblestone frame, which I have.
Got
3.
It.
I'll put one up.
Throw it up.
Do we need more, like, clay?
I've got clay.
We can always use more clay.
Butthole, I think.
And so you can't just grab that from any dirt. Right?
No, it's the red dirt. Look for Georgia.
Got it.
Georgia.
Georgia.
All right. So
I swear I had the forged iron in here a minute ago. What did I do with it? Somebody grab it? No, I still have it. I'm dumb.
Ryan, come on. No, you're not.
What did I do with all my forged iron? Did I not put it in the fucking thing?
Oh, I grabbed it out.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah, do you want
it? That looks red.
No, I was just
trying
to make iron.
Knocking out all this iron.
Probably almost set myself on fire.
Some asshole
again.
Put on the wall.
Where is this door's gonna fall apart when I do this? Ka-ching.
Alright, is this clay I'm grabbing? Let me check. It is. Okay. I just assumed this is where I could get it from because I saw a giant hole.
Alright, sun's setting in 10 minutes.
I heard someone scream.
Yeah, this chick screamed at me and then...
And you showed her, the business?
No, I mean, I haven't showed her anything yet.
You should show her the business.
Oh, show her the business right in the forehead. Right, oh, did that kill her? Yeah, I killed her with one. She died. She did that die standing up thing.
Yeah. Yep, that's right. The nighttime
Ryan,
sound.
Finish knocking
oh,
these
God,
things down.
Yes,
oh,
it is.
Okay, here they come. This isn't even like the super horde. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Who opened the door?
I was outside.
God damn it.
Sounds bad behind me. Is it not good?
Yeah.
Someone just iron reinforced the fuck out of them. One of those. All right, just leave that one.
Okay, they're crawling through the bottom.
Yeah, we should really repair that hole in the floor.
Is
that one
there.
That I mentioned?
Hang on 1 second. Let me make one real quick.
No, it's a different one.
All right, we need, let's go ahead and grill ourselves.
Fucking fire.
Michael's on fire again.
Stop burning up!
I keep forgetting it's in the middle of the floor.
It's already off.
Good. Turn the goddamn fire off. I can't be trusted around it,
alright? Alright, I used all our forged iron to reinforce the fuck out of the door.
Alright, let me put that down there.
Okay, do it. Do
I'm
it.
Trying. There's
do
a
it
zombie in the way.
Do it now.
Zombie in the way.
Guys, I'm taking some pills.
There he goes. Got it.
Okay.
I need to cope with this situation.
Michael, please.
All right, let's go ahead and
I'm just gonna
put some cobblestone in there. Make it
are
up
are you? Are you?
Michael's coming down.
Zombies, am I right? No, Jeremy, I'm going up.
Yeah.
All right, we're good.
Well, I guess
100% fine, guys. Ryan's whacking that zombie.
That's what happens. You don't clip through my geometry. Oops!
Oh, they'll open the door.
Good. No, that's fine. We're good. Oh, I took a swing
just
at Ryan.
Head. Please don't. Okay, we're good.
That was easy.
Or something.
Not a problem. That's a little...
And I'm not even on fire anymore.
Just a little heads up of what we're going to face tomorrow night.
Yep.
Actually, wait. I think we still have two more nights.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah, because this is the night of day five.
Stop making forged iron for a minute.
I mean, I didn't. That was from before.
Let me make some more.
I put clay in there. Was I not supposed to?
Huh? Oh, guys, we need to make an anvil.
Hey, this TV looks nice.
What does the anvil make?
That just makes it so
you
we can
drop
make,
it on the Roadrunner's head.
that is also a possibility.
Or if you're Ryan, you drop it on Gavin's head.
Multiple times.
Music
pretty
getting serious.
Funny. You have music? I don't have music.
Well, it's like... I think George Romero's gonna show up.
It's a little more westerny than Romero, but sure. Dude, how come they don't do more zombie westerns? Like two zombies having a shootout, but then they just stand there going.
Man, that guy took some hits. There's someone coming for the door. Oh, he crawled into the spikes. He's got the spike.
How are the spikes holding
up? Jeremy, look at you up here.
He's dead.
You checking out the spikes? Did it kill him?
Oh yeah, he's dead.
Those spikes usually don't do a great job of killing.
Well, I shot him with a couple arrows before.
That helps.
All right. Oh, I got to level up.
Hey, anyone out there?
I'm level 8
fuck
now.
Fuck off. Leave our square house alone.
I think we're good. That horde looks over.
I'm going to start working on the third level
Dude,
of it.
You know what would be fucking devastating, Jeremy?
What's that?
If I fell from here.
That would be bad.
Into
I'm
the spikes,
dead.
It would be real bad.
Yup. It's instant
death.
It's
instant
death.
Good.
Look at this. Look how terrifying
looks
this
horrible.
Looks.
Horrible.
Can we do like a quick cut, like a one frame shot of me in the spikes later when it happens?
Sick.
Like just splice it in that video.
Man, this would be really bad.
Come on! Yeah, just like, and then come right back here. And people will go, I wonder when he did it.
Yeah.
I wonder too.
It's not a matter of if anymore, really.
I've set myself on fire twice so far. I died keeping myself alive somehow. Michael, you're dying. Eat this food. All right, I'm dead now.
To be fair, it was real bad food.
I know. I see that. I dropped dead immediately after eating three sandwiches.
I thought I was giving you better food than I gave you.
To be fair, I don't know what I died from. It could have been unrelated. Maybe it was
dysentery.
Like a,
what you cooking,
a heart murmur or something.
Some goldenrod tea.
Oh, damn, dude.
Oh, now you can eat gross shit.
You get Eevee in Goldenrod City.
And it ups your
That's
wellness.
That's true. No.
Did you get even
Soul Silver?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm thinking of Celadon City.
Goldenrod.
Going to the back
silly,
of the building.
Silly, dumbass.
Dude, tell me, Jeremy. I said Ecrateague the other day when I was referring to Celadon.
To Celadon,
because
I know.
I was talking about Erica, which is so close to
right,
Ecrateague.
And I didn't want to correct you because,
okay,
I mean,
Erica is the gym leader of Celadon.
Faux pas.
Oh, Ryan, can we make that grill?
Yeah, that was one of the reasons I needed to make the anvil. Was to make the grill.
Because then I can make a...
Let's see. Cooking grill.
I'm just on fucking patrol right now. I got a gun.
Waiting for some more...
I'm looking. I sure as shit ain't going out there.
There we go.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that.
Just working on the house.
I want more deer and shit, though. I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah. I got some food. We should do something with that.
So we should just make the lower floor cobblestone, and then the upper floor is wood.
Yeah, I would also put away, like, your animal fat and shit, Michael.
Yeah. don't carry any animal products.
Oh, I've got animal fat on me.
Yeah you should put that away.
Chase you. I'm putting
red paint! Throw it on Jack!
Hide. That's not at all the button that I wanted. I accidentally...
There you go.
I accidentally just looted
you
it
want
all
some cobblestone?
No, I got some.
No,
I got
you, Michael.
I'm not happy about it.
No, Michael.
Jeremy.
All right.
Thankfully, it was the garbage chest.
Who's in the furnace?
I am, sorry.
Okay.
I was looking at the cooking grill.
I meant to right click.
Okay, there we go.
Left
got it. And I'm going to put this lead in there so it can contaminate the water. Okay, cooking grill is functional.
All right, I'm going to cook some stuff up.
Grilled meat.
24 pieces of animal fat.
We can make candles with that.
Ooh.
Oh,
we should start an Airbnb, like a little bed
yeah.
and breakfast. That'd be nice.
So, Ryan, how do you cook multiples?
You just, where the crafting thing is, you just see the number left or right.
Oh.
Or if you hit the all the way right, it does all of it. And you want grilled meat.
Right.
Just slightly
doing
better.
Doing it. We're cooking up 10 pieces of meat. Well, actually, 12 total. It's pretty awesome. Sweet.
All right,
gentlemen.
Now we're on the way to civilized.
We got a regular restaurant going on down there.
Let's see what our skill points are at. We got iron. We can make some iron tools now. We can
I've got more meat. I'll slap in. Oh God, the fire's back on, everyone. Just
that's
be
Michael's
aware.
Worst nemesis. Is
be aware.
We really
fire is on.
Gotta not have this be in the middle of the
floor.
Yeah,
can we put it somewhere else?
There's
for
like
fuck's
another
sake,
one upstairs.
Finally. Yep. Oh, Jeremy, that grilled meat looks good.
It does, right?
Mmm, smells good.
Dude, feel free to have a
little nibble.
You getting hungry? I'm at 53, but I think I'm gonna tie myself over with a can of chili.
Shit, I need fuel.
Good thing.
Let's throw some wood in there.
Wait, in the fire? Did we run it out?
I mean,
damn it.
It says I need fuel to make it. Yeah, we ran out.
How's the cobblestoning going, Jack?
Looking good. Just doing this third level here.
There's a wrench in here that if you use that, it'll upgrade faster.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Right. I thought you were saying, like, there's a wrench in here, like something bad.
I don't know who bought it.
You meant a physical.
Who threw a wrench in our chest?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm rocking 34
There's
hours.
A wrench in our plan, boys.
Where are you
and
at,
it's great.
Jack? Who's opening the door?
I'm going outside.
Jeremy's always opening
here
the
you
door.
Go,
you should
Jack.
Know that by now. The
here,
next time you ask, it's always been Jeremy.
I think? Where did it go?
I'm going to go outside and loot all the bodies.
Oh, here it is, Jack.
And also destroy them so that they don't attract shit.
And destroy them.
Or I'll just put it in the chest.
I mean, yeah, put it in the... I mean,
it's hard
I'm
to
doing
get
one at a time, so it's not really...
Oh, it just upgrades faster.
Well, I mean, it takes me about 15 seconds to upgrade one.
Where's
it's
this
like,
fucking
it's
food?
Two swings instead of
wow,
like,
those spikes are
yeah,
good.
Whatever,
oh, so
man.
That's
you
the
waste
gun
time,
chest,
just waste,
huh?
Okay. That's a gun chest.
Well, let me put, I got some
I'm running low
parts.
On inventory, Ryan.
What you need?
I mean, I have too much crap on me, so...
Oh.
Having another wrench that will do basically one thing I can do already faster.
No, it's dark. Yeah. It's time for inventory management. That's what
is
you
that
do
us
at nighttime.
Bashing or is that them bashing?
No, it's
right
us bashing.
Now. Okay.
There's no living zombies
it's
out here right now.
It's a terrifying sound.
There goes the
you
torch.
Don't know where
you knocked
it's
the torch
from.
Off.
I may have broken the torch.
What did you break the torch for?
Do you have any more of those rebar frames?
Yeah, I got some. Yeah, let me finish this one here. Just knock some holes, and I've got 8 frames on me right now. So.
Okay.
All right, I did some collecting.
Nice. Somebody found some grain alcohol, eh?
Oh, yeah, I put that in there.
Yeah, I see it.
Oh,
I'm eyeing it up, Jack.
Dude, this guy had some nails.
I mean, there's actually... Oh, what was that noise? This is a zombie
it's
body
me.
Exploding.
Yeah, I'm just getting rid
it's
of the
gross.
Zombie bodies. Should I build another layer of, like, the weak spikes around the strong ones, too?
Nah, it doesn't matter. There's no reason to go for the lower...
Like, it's gonna go out a mile yeah. for no reason.
It'll just keep getting hurt.
Yeah.
We're just going to start walking them more and more, I feel.
Well, you know, just avoid it.
I know I will.
I mean, I already did. I'm going to be honest with you.
I've hit one already. It was part one or two. I either died on it or just walked right into one. I don't remember.
Guys, I was just testing their effectiveness.
They effective?
They still fucking hurt.
They still good? They still doing full damage?
Yep. That sure hurt.
Shit, there's more meat cooking, but we're out of wood again.
It's crushed sand.
I bet I can get. I'm gonna go out and see if I can get to a tree and back.
Oh, I thought the crushed sand. Remember was one me of those fondly. Hats.
If I don't,
I bet you can, Ryan. I believe in you.
Like you know those sun hats people wear when they're working in like rice paddies and stuff.
I sure do.
When they're working on the rice paddies.
That's what the crushed sand looks like.
What's the rice paddies?
Oh, okay.
It's real dark out here.
Like the big ones.
No, yeah. I know what you're saying.
Yeah,
the big rice paddies.
Guys, it's real dark.
You okay, Ryan?
Oh, there's a tree.
Put your fucking hat on.
It's on, man. Oh. It's dark.
I don't know what to tell you then. It was still pretty dark out,
yeah.
Did you find a tree, though?
I did. Whacking the tree.
Nice. Show it.
With my iron axe. Oh, wait. I could probably make steel now. Hang on. Let me see if I can learn. Why won't you learn? Steel smithing. I need construction tools level 40 to do it.
I'm probably close to that.
All right, so I've got 13 pieces of fucking meat here. I'm gonna.
Dude, nice, you need to cook that up.
No, it's cooked. I mean, cooked meat. I'm depositing it back in the chest.
You're reintroducing it into the ecosystem.
Yeah, the ecosystem of the chest. So there's 13. Ah, crap. I just grabbed all the meat that was
I'm
in
out
there.
Of cobblestone. If anybody has like cobblestone or
I got a
clay,
shitload of cobblestone.
Well, you got a frame here that's not built out.
I'm gonna eat this one.
Be there just a minute.
Just to see how it tastes.
How was it? Was it yummy?
Oh, it was delicious. And, hang on, three.
Dude, it sounded good.
One.
Were you sinking?
I'm still alive. No, I was just seeing if I was going to die before I said I'm still alive. I think I'm good. That was me counting my life.
The people that are still alive. All right, make some log spikes, I guess. Oh, God, you startled me.
Hi.
Hi, Ryan.
I'm very startling.
All right, Ryan, so there's a cobblestone. I got two frames here that need... upgrading.
I'm
nice
here.
Fucking lamp.
One's up just, high, one's down low great. By the lamp.
Dude, yep. We're in day Excuse six, me. Guys. We are good.
I can make a lot of forged iron.
Oh, don't do it yet. We might want to build other things.
All right, well, I'm making four.
That's better.
So what do I do with forged iron? Then I can use that to make like tools and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It sounds so bad out there. I feel like I've accomplished a lot of nothing.
All right, so now I go...
You did things?
I died.
That's
did
a thing.
That. Can't take that away from me.
You ate to death.
I did eat to death. Oh, God. I almost shot this guy in the head. This guy being probably Ryan.
Please don't shoot me in the head.
I was like, oh, there's a guy standing next to the spike. And then I realized it was a person.
No, I'm inside.
Oh, then it's Jeremy? Probably. I don't know.
I'm outside.
Are you near a rock right
now?
Yeah,
hi. That's me.
Yeah, I almost
blew
your head
off.
Sounds
like a crazy Jeremy thing to do.
I zoomed in and then I realized you were among the living.
Yeah.
But now I zoomed in again anyway.
Look, I'm putting down a third layer of spikes.
Wait, do it. Let me see.
Oh, well, I ran out of wood. So.
I'm gonna make a fire axe.
They're a liar.
I'm gonna go in search of trees.
In search of trees. Hey, Jeremy, there's one. There's one. There's one. There's one.
Where are they? Behind the
there's
house?
One? Yeah. They're all behind the house. I can see like eight right from here.
What else? Spike. What else?
Spike. Oh, it's doing that thing where spike. It looks way brighter on your screen spike. Than it does on mine.
Spike.
Oh, can I guide spike. You?
Spike. I think I see some. So yeah. Are they those tall things
yeah,
there?
Yeah, yeah. Just keep running straight. There's
those
a few in that direction.
Things.
Wait, so you can. So a lump of clay can turn into clay? Wait,
well, you can get resources
well, a
back
lump
out of
clay
the
is called clay face.
So, okay,
when it breaks
name,
into smaller pieces.
I can use clay to make a lump of clay.
Yes.
So there's difference between
the
clay.
The lump of clay is what you put in the furnace to get clay
I have,
in
I have
the furnace.
435 lumps
hey, Jeremy,
of clay.
Yo,
yes.
You ever wonder what it looks like to
but
see yourself clay chopping
is different
a tree
than lumps
in
of clay
from a sniper rifle?
When, before I'm about to be assassinated.
Is
well,
it?
No, I was just saying there.
I don't know.
That's what it looks like. It looks
clay
pretty cool.
Clay is a resource
dude,
in the
shoot
the forge.
Shit out of that tree. If it makes a move, let me know. Give me a signal.
Okay.
Oh, it's about to make a move. Give it a second.
Frames.
Oh, I want to see it fall.
Bricks.
Look at this move.
I'm looking. Oh, shit. Oh,
whoa.
Oh, it leans to the right.
All
right,
forged steel, but I need to have the thing to make forged steel.
Maybe someday.
There goes Ryan.
Wait, where are you guys?
Someone left the door
open. Roof.
Someone went running away.
You're on the roof, okay.
No, I'm not. I'm right next to you, Ryan. Why am I wet?
Why are you wet? It's not raining.
Is it super dark for you,
too?
Oh, it
is. I guess it is. I am raining. It's dark as fuck.
All right. Do we just not set our gamma or something?
I don't know.
It's real dark.
No, I mean...
It looks brighter on Michael's screen than it does online.
There's no sky. That's the problem.
Yeah, the sky's just pitch black.
Oh, yeah.
I've got some clouds.
There's supposed to be a sky. I wonder if this is a multiplayer issue.
I've got like a dot or two. I mean, yeah, there is no gamma. There's not even an option.
Yeah.
Unless it's on the main menu, so I think it is what it is.
All right, then. Dark.
So for iron, yeah. What?
Like, beyond the edge of my headlamp, there's nothing.
Yeah,
there's
same.
A, like, if I turn noise. The light off, I see nothing.
What? Kill it. Kill the noise, Jack.
Oh, the fire turned off. That's what happened. I ran out of fuel.
I just put 500 didn't wood
we,
in there.
Didn't we put a ladder on the outside of the house at some point?
Did we?
Did we nix that?
I mean,
I remember I made ladders and I have a bunch. And
you have
Jack
to go through
and need them.
Well, yeah, we were supposed to put one on the inside because I said the zombies don't climb ladders, and then we just put stairs anyway to invite them upward.
Gotcha.
Well, you didn't say the zombie thing. You just said we should just do ladders because ladders are easier.
I did actually say,
Jeremy, careful.
I see
fuck
you.
These yeah,
over there.
Fuck this
yeah,
grass.
I see you punching it, maniac. I
hate this grass.
Man, 1,000 health this tree has.
That's a good one.
Been health. Here 1,000 years. That's what I'd call it. You know, it's a living thing.
Oh,
I call it health.
Oh, shit.
Trees are alive. It knows
this
I'm killing
tree
it
has
right
1,000
now.
HP.
Well, it had. It's at 650 now. You dying, boy.
I got an iron fire axe.
Dude, we got a 14%.
Stone axe you got there? Check this out.
14%
boom.
Precipitation
boom.
Right here.
Boom.
Dude, that's
awesome. You wailing it with a fucking, like a fire axe.
Yeah, I made it. Like. I made myself fire axe.
It just sounds like you turned into a fire axe. I made myself fire axe.
I become fire axe.
I am axe.
Me now fire axe. You woman.
You call me fire axe.
Guys, 18% chance of precipitation. Ooh. Or I'm 18%
no,
wet.
You're 18%
wet.
Which just really makes no sense. It's
you're not giving the weather forecast.
It's just, I love the idea that I'm slowly, am I sweating or...
No,
I'm
a
just
drizzle.
Slowly getting wetter as
you're,
there's no rain coming.
You're 18%
down.
Wet.
Yeah, exactly. No, Jack. Now I'm 21%.
Oh shit.
Okay, watch out. 22. I'm getting wetter somehow.
That's you're God, standing that outside in the
so
rain.
It's not raining though.
It is,
Jack.
It,
you look
I
like
mean,
a freak.
I mean, it might say it's raining somewhere.
Jackson's out with a miner's helmet,
yep.
Fire
come
axe,
here,
and just underwear.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah. Yeah. You look like a total freak.
All right, here
and
comes
I'm also
the sun.
Wet now.
Here
where's
comes
the hole?
Sun.
Where's the mining
we
hole?
We survived another night.
Yeah, we did. No problem. It was seriously
where
like two people
was.
Tried to get in.
I'm getting that clay.
Dude, day seven is going to be, or night seven, is going to be fucking
yeah,
insane.
We still got a little while.
I mean...
Yeah, we got a little bit.
Yeah,
we don't have that much time.
No, it's not tonight. It'll
no,
be the
no, yeah.
It'll be the day
yeah,
after.
Yeah, I'm just saying, that's still not an incredible amount of time for what we've accomplished in 6 days.
Hey, it's morning.
We now have...
Happy morning
we have
music.
A day and a half left until night approaches.
It's still raining.
Happy morning, everybody.
I'm 11% wet.
It happens.
And now I can see some drops a little bit.
Okay, I'm getting that clay.
A little bit. That clay.
You just kind of see it on the ground. If you look at the ground, it's all like crawly. Then it's raining.
Activate ground crawl.
It's all just like a little.
Ground crawl activated.
Guys, you better, like, take a fucking umbrella out there or something, because it's coming down.
You're gonna get wet.
I mean, it is coming down out there.
Well,
also,
damn.
If you come back inside, don't step in the fire.
Every time I look at Jack, he looks more and more like a freak.
Jeremy.
Like, now he's just in a hole.
I was there earlier.
I'm your builder.
Hey, Michael, I got you a present.
How would you get
you
go.
Your
you
builder,
this is for you.
Baby?
I know
I'll
those
even,
ground
know
people live down there
time.
Somewhere.
How about that?
More dig for them.
Well, let me investigate this here. Ooh, Ryan. Ryan gave me some beer.
I got you beer.
Nice.
Oh, man.
Let me check this out.
A wild beer.
Oh, this looks good. Can I inspect this?
You can
let me,
drink
let me inspect
that.
This. Gain stamina, bravado, and a big ego all in one bottle of this tasty home-brewed beer.
Bam.
Just like Grandpa used to make.
I brewed it for you.
Just like Grandpa used to make.
That's not true. I found it.
Just like Grandpa used to find it.
It's true. At the store.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep going until I break my shovel.
Stamina plus 20, hydration minus 1. That's the thing. That beer, it'll dehydrate you.
It does.
Yeah.
You got to be careful.
You get thirsty,
you think
man.
Liquid, hydration. No.
You
not
drink
how
a beer,
works.
You're like, wow, I'm thirsty. I should have a beer. And then that's just
have,
how it starts.
You know what? I'm going to go get, before we end this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to get some more water.
That's a good idea, Mike.
Go
iron
do a
gardening
water run.
Hole.
You're gardening a hole?
No, I was looking at the. I heard something. I got distracted and I heard something.
It's probably me cutting down
there
trees.
Were more bottles in here. Did somebody grab the empty bottles already?
I think so.
That's
I
fine. I was just gonna go fill them up.
I have 9.
That's fine. There were more in the chest. I don't see them now, so that's
Oops.
Let me.
I've got three bottles of water and nine empty.
Cancel.
Are you already on your way over there?
No, I'm in the house.
Do you want to just take all mine as well?
Yeah. Yeah, slop them on over to me. I'll take them.
Here,
I'm just standing out front.
There they are. They're on the ground.
I got them.
Building.
Boom.
You put them on the ground and then you kick them over.
Yeah.
So it was kind of funny.
Like, here, take this shit with you.
Yeah, take my shit. I don't want it. All right.
Cobblestone frame.
Oh, sweet. So just head to the river right over here.
Yep.
Do some upgrading. I think this was another successful night.
All right, where was it? Tools? No.
To make what?
To make cobblestone. Resources.
To make magic happen.
My miscellaneous crafting skill is now 24.
Oh, man. We are almost done with our third fucking row of spikes.
I'm level 6.
Dude, that's going to just completely shut down the onslaught.
I have 30 big spikes, too, I can contribute.
Oh, man, Ryan. We'll have 4 rows of spikes.
Oh, here comes shit. It's a screamer zombie.
Is that good?
Well,
that's the one I killed.
She screams a bit.
Are they loud?
She is a bit of a screamer.
Hey, bitch. Don't walk into those. Careful, it's dangerous in there.
All right, I got 18 jars of poo-poo water.
There's one coming up behind you there, Jeremy. Got it. Do you see that? I fucking, Legolas saved you.
Yeah, but then I took its head off, Ryan.
Well, it was already dead.
Oh, it was doing the thing on my screen. Yeah.
I am wet. How am I wet? I'm inside the house.
Yeah.
Well, we knocked some holes in the house.
Yeah, I just ran out for some water. Although, I guess, granted, jumping in the river probably got me wetter.
That would do it, yes.
Yeah, I was like, I'm already at 36%.
I hear you, zombie. Oh, there you are. You're on the ground. Stupid ground.
You're overheating. Rest, find water, or shelter.
Take off your clothes.
Chill out. No, I'm fine. It's only 100.
Take off your clothes.
It's only 101.
I'm level 9. I have 10 more skill points.
Just nice. Drink some water. That's all. We're good.
Jack, you're leveling up like a beast.
I'm just building, dude. Building levels your ass. Yeah.
Makes me feel
Since
good.
Since I'm not building, I'm not leveling up. The opposite is happening.
I can be your builder, baby.
All right. And then I just throw all this water in the fucking fire or something.
This just in. Yes. Rotting flesh does not smell good to zombies.
Wait, really? Drives them away?
Well, I mean, it just doesn't smell good. Like, they're not attracted to the smell of rotting flesh.
Oh, well, otherwise they'd be eating themselves all the time, I guess.
I guess so, Ryan.
I am delicious today.
I am wet.
All right, so I've got 19 more bottles of water going.
I'm
nice.
Take one down.
That'll
pass it around.
Some water. Is that about it? Should we wrap up here? Has anybody got any last?
Well, it's
8 a.m. day. It's a good stopping point.
I've done not a lot this video.
That happens, man.
But I have been building.
So what's gonna happen?
Some days you don't.
I think. So not next video, but the video after is when we're going to hit day 7?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Unless we combine days.
Right.
What time was it when we started here?
It was morning.
It was morning-ish.
Like, it was near now.
We'll probably hit day 7 in the next video, just not night.
Right. The night of day 7.
Yeah, I imagine we'll hit the morning of day 7 in the next part.
Oh, gosh.
Well, thanks for watching 7 Days to Die. Tune in next time where I'll die some more.
No, you'll live this
not
time.
Not sure of what, but I'm sure it'll kill me.
Sandwiches.
This house just looks great. Now, sandwiches got me this time. I think next time will be...
Water?
Sandwiches
next time
will
be water.
How about dysentery and you just
house,
shit yourself to death?
It looks weird from the outside, I'll be honest.
It needs like a balcony or like a... You know, like a...
It needs one basic, like...
building philosophy.
Like building structure.
It's getting there.
Component.
It's getting there.
It's very 30% stone in all the
rest.
Well,
look, there's really no reason to do stone above the ground level. If they penetrate our...
Aesthetics are a reason, Ryan.
No.
Yeah, they are.
No.
Yeah.
We don't have that here.
Well...
This is the post-apocalypse. Well, we don't need aesthetics.
Come here, you fucking pig.
Whoa. Chill out, man.
Let me fix those holes real quick.
Don't shut it down yet. Hang on. I'm gonna fix this hole.
Oh, and I just totally ripped this pig a new one.
Because I don't want to do too many close together because
cobblestone.
Yeah, I just wanted to fuck up that pig, and I did it.
All right, shut it down.
Hang on, I got one more hole I need to fix. Almost there.
Building houses, Michael. You can't give him
you're good.
What he loves and then take it away like that.
All right, we're good. Shut the door.
Door shut.
Where's Jeremy?
Hold the door.
Hold the door.
Where's Jeremy?
Hold the door.
Running back for the house.
Hold the door.
Hang on, open the door. I'm going to shoot him in the face as he walks through.
Right, there he is.
Why is the door broken?
Thwap!
Hey!
Oh shit, I think I shot you in the knee.
Sure did, that hurt.
Right as Ryan went thwap, I heard someone go, ooh!
Oh wow, look at that.
Ooh, you are bleeding profusely.
Oh shit.
Not great.
Do it next
That's
time.
A pretty funny ending.
Everyone's just standing in the river.
I'm at 112 degrees now. I've come down 10 degrees already.
Yeah, I'm at 105 so, right now.
It's getting a little, boys. It's
getting a little dark, though. We should probably...
I'm cooling off, Ryan. I'll go down to a, like 98. Right.
My temperature gauge has disappeared. I think I am a good temperature.
Guys, that was close.